I was broken. Like a twig. Splintered. And then I thought, I haven't tried internet dating.
The peasants are revolting.
They've always been revolting, Prince. But now, they're rebelling. King Frame wants his son to witness his noble victory.
There's nothing noble about crushing desperate men.
You're a traitorous scum! The king commands! Bring him! You can come too, Ness Mead.
What's your name?
Jasper. Captain Jasper Crow.
And Mr. Crow, did you make an appointment?
It hurts.
Your tooth.
Aye.
Good luck getting to California and finding that dream.
You're welcome here.
Now I gotta get.
You never told us your line of work.
I rob people like you. I'll do anything to stay alive, even if it's only for hours, moments, seconds. Because while you're alive, you can hope, and hope is everything. Hope is living. That's what I did. All those hours, weeks, years I spent in my cell, I just hoped for the chance. To wipe out every person who did this to me. I'm Robert Black. I suppose you could say I'm the designated town spokesman.
I need to take blood samples from all of you.
No, you can sample me and only me. If one of us has it, then we'd all have it by now. If I test positive, you can have others. But I'm sure you'll find we're not infected.
Jason, my journey is done. This is what my mother demands.
Mother?
I am Hercules. Servant of Hera, commanded by her to protect you. Go, Jason, my dear friend, and find your destiny.
I'll have the linguine with sun-dried tomatoes, only instead of linguine, can I have spaghetti? And instead of sun-dried tomatoes, can I have meatballs?
You won't do it, pig. You won't shoot. Murder is against the law. Take me in. They'll say I'm insane. Won't they? The court is civilized, isn't it, Pig?
You mean somebody else is gonna get credit for solving this instead of you two? If I kill this guy or not, you act like you're bigger than other people and you will get cut down to size.
Ross acted that way toward you?
Oh, his name was Ross. I thought his name was Midget Dick. I thought his name was the Angry Inch.
Ladies, I'm gonna make your day.
It is simple, Mad. I saved your life. You gotta trust me. And Phillips appeared. Now you're here. That's fate. I needed somebody like you, somebody I could trust.
How much are we talking?
Satellite cost $500 million. I figure they'll spend $20 million to protect it. Think you can live on that?
I'll tell you what, let's be buddies. Let's have some fun. What do you say?
I don't think so.
Good.
Oh. Thank you.
Drinks are on me, Smiley.
That doesn't even make sense. Is this guy Looney Tunes or what?
It's a metaphor. It's not meant to be taken literally.
Brad. Yes. I can have it for you by the middle of the week. Okay? Thank you. You're cool. Thank you, Brad. Bye. I know what a metaphor is. You think I don't know what a metaphor is? This metaphor doesn't make sense.
You are my new general. Unless anyone else has a different point of view.
I'm Sheriff Cody, Jeremiah Jefferson. I'm a direct descendant of Wyatt Earp and the Lone Ranger. My personal heroes are Ted Nugent, Buddha, and Davy Crockett. I am the last real lawman and the first peace officer of the 21st century. Pleased to meet you, sir.
You're like everybody else. I can only trust myself. No one but myself.
Eddie, I didn't say nothing. I swear it's Breslin's
Shut
girl.
Up.
It's Breslin's girl. I swear.
Shut
it's...
up! You make me want to puke right here.
It's not what I'd call civilized behavior.
You've had the same as me today.
Maybe. My hunger is bigger than yours. What are you doing?
Huh?
You had your tongue in the intercom.
I read somewhere that oysters make you horny.
No oysters.
And remember, this force is on your side. Peace.